用英语怎么形容一个人事儿很多？我相信大家身边都有一个这样的人，爱挑别人的毛病，或者一方面很难满足。我们举个例子，比如说你对象必须要用某一个商店的某一个品牌的卫生纸，你就可以说Oh my god, my girlfriend is so nitpicky. Or my boyfriend is so fussy. 我们换一种说法。My girlfriend is so hard to please. She demands to use a specific brand of toilet paper from a specific store. 更高端一点的用法是 My boyfriend is so anal about folding clothes. He says they must be folded using the KonMari method. 你们认识这样的人吗？